again. We're thankful for that training staff. They're really helping us out, keeping us massaged out and everything. But it's going good. We're learning a lot.
Anything revealing the first day in pads yesterday?
Just some pads in. We saw some good things with the O-line. We're really coming together, and it's a lot of fun.
How has the offensive line progressed in 2-a-days coming off of spring with Coach Clements?
A lot. We've learned a lot more. We're hanging out a lot more together. You know, we're all friends and everything, and we're having fun out there is the main thing, and that's good to see.
Have you guys found that cohesive five so far, like that, you know, stated out, you, Dante, Jawan, you know, maybe Arthur and Ryan?
Yeah, absolutely. We've really gotten together. Everybody's, you know, trying to help everybody out. If one person starts getting mad, we all go over and help him out and, you know, calm him down. It's good to see that we're all together and not individual.
Coach Taggart talked a couple times about how close you guys are now. When did you feel that starting to come together?
In spring. In spring. It was good.
Dante's nice. Been lining up with the ones, at least in individual drills, the last couple of days. What do you see out of him that excites you about his potentially being a part of the first team?
He's doing a good job for being a freshman and getting here. And, you know, honestly, everybody, I mean, it's not really one team yet. We're just our first team. We're all still trying. It's all competitive, and we're all trying to get a position. And me, myself, I'm not considering myself a one or anything. I'm trying to just do my best out there.
What are some of the things you're focused on as an individual as you try to improve your game?
I'm just trying to, you know, just, I don't know, get my feet going, you know, just improve, I don't know, 1% every day and just get to be the best I can before the season.
What is the biggest difference for you since this time last year and your game personally?
I am way heavier now. I gained some weight. I'm stronger. Coach O helped us out all off season, and we really worked hard and got our endurance up, running a lot, and I'm glad about my weight getting up. That was good.
That was the best thing.
How's that helping you, or how is that contributing to the field right now?
It's helping me a lot. I'm being able to, you know, move those D linemen a lot easier now. Not easier, not at all. But you know, it's way easier than last year, I'll tell you that much.
What have the last, you know, couple of years been like for you? You know, played at guard, you've played at tackle, you were brought in as a center, you know, just what's it been like for you moving around, you know, trying to find a home?
You know, it's just, I am the type of guy that I'll do anything to help the team out. I just want us to win, and wherever I need to be is where I'm going to be to help the team win. That's how I see it.
Do you feel more comfortable on the interior, or, you know, is it something you're still having to get used to?
I feel like guard is going to be my position. And if coach needs me elsewhere, then I will go elsewhere. But I feel like I've gotten comfortable at guard, and I really do like it.
You seem like a guy that, you know, encourages and coaches the other players whenever you can. Is that something you've always had, or have the coaches encourage you to kind of bring that out?
You know, that's something that I've kind of always done. I'm not really a big kind of get up in front of everybody and do a speech, but I do like helping the younger guys with stuff that I've had to learn from coach and from having different coaches all throughout the years and everything. So it's been this, I see it as just being able to help as much as I can.
Is part of it also just how much more comfortable you are now after, you know, being in the system or being in the program for a couple
Absolutely,
of years?
Absolutely, yes, sir. I am way more comfortable.
I'm sure you guys got into a little bit more contact work yesterday. Was there anybody on the defensive front seven that stood out to you?
All of them. We're all doing good. You know, we're all getting work in, and O-line, D-line's really going at it, and we're having a lot of fun with it.
How did Ryan impress you guys when he got here? He's a guy that's kind of a new guy in the group, but an older guy.
He's a very good leader. We all listen to Ryan when he talks, and when he does talk, he's just kind of quiet elsewhere. But out on the field, he's very enthusiastic, and we like seeing it.
Brady, you mentioned earlier that you guys were having fun right now. I guess from a year ago, last season wasn't always particularly fun. How good is it to be having fun again?
It's awesome. I mean, it's a lot. It's so much better than just because when you're having fun, you don't even think that it's hard. You know, it's not. You don't get tired. You're just having fun playing football. That's how it should be.
All right.